Government official in Moradabad in Uttar Pradesh has alleged that he was thrashed with shoes by BJP MP Thakur Sarvesh Singh as he was dissatisfied with preparations ahead of an event to be attended by the Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister. The General Manager of Artificial Limbs Manufacturing Corporation of India has now written to the Prime Minister and asked him to take action against the errant lawmaker.